I'm always thinking about how to save for my retirement. You're not going to be 20 forever. You'd be really surprised, even if you just put a little bit away, it really does make a difference at the end of the month. Young people don't think that way, but you have to think that way, because I can tell you 10, 20, 30 years add up and they go by just in a blink of a minute. Whether there's ups and downs, if you've got a nest egg, you're protecting yourself.